After a grueling competition, 7 weeks of epic battle, a winner has been chosen on Fox's hit TV show, The Four: Battle for Stardom. You saw it unfold last night right here on Fox 2, and The Four is now down to the one. James Graham is the season 2 of The Four winner. He joins us live from Los Angeles this morning. James, thank you so much for being with us. Congratulations.
No problem. Thank you so much for having me.
It looked like you were very emotional when your name was announced. Can you walk us through what was going through your mind at that point?
Oh, man. yeah, I was definitely very emotional. Just so many feelings. Like, in that sort of situation, I keep saying it's like you hear of this sort of thing happening to other people and you see it happen on TV and stuff, but you don't actually expect it to happen to you. So just so many emotions, so just like relief, joy, happiness, excitement, nerves as well, because then now I'm stepping out into the real world, and just like literally there's no word to sum it up. It's just incredible.
So what does this mean to you now for your career moving forward, James?
Moving forward, this means that I'm now signed to Universal Republic. I'm iHeart's On The Verge artist now, which is incredible, even saying it's so cool. And I get into the process of making the album and trying to, you know, get to the top of the music industry.
Now, you performed Adele's Hello, which won a lot of praise from the judges. You were able to bring a lot of emotion to that song and to every song you're singing now. So how are you able to channel that emotion and work on it and bring it to the audience through singing?
I think for me personally, because it was something I always had to like break through this wall of like not having that full vulnerability and emotion on stage. And throughout this whole process of The Four, I've grown so much as an artist that I've now got this ability. Like, well, last night I can tap into this. It's just a matter of being vulnerable. Literally, just don't think about what you're doing. Just do it and really get in touch with the story of the song. Really respect the story of the song, and it just sort of happens for me now. And in terms of emotion on stage, and it's tiring, but it's incredible.
Well, that is exactly what, as an entertainer, you're supposed to be doing, James. We certainly congratulate you and wish you the best with
Thank
your
you.
Career right now. James Graham is the season winner of The Four right here on Fox. And we thank you very much for being with us this morning. Have a great career, James. Good luck.
No problem. Thank you so much for talking to me.